Welcome to IOSaturday. My name is Menturius and we are going to play lordz.io. If you're a regular viewer of IOSaturday, then you know we got great music. I've placed three great songs at the end of this video, so watch the full video to check them out. Lordz.io is all about assembling a big army, pick up the gold and buy soldiers or buildings to increase your population limit. And don't forget to protect your mines with the defensive building. It's a competitive game you can play with, I think, about 50-60 people on a server. And they're all base building. You have a limited slots of mines, a limited slots of building you can make, so you need to upgrade them to be able to create a bigger army. Slowly, after collecting some money and building some mines, upgrading them a little bit, you'll be able to build some defensive towers. And as you can see in the bottom bar, there are a lot of troops you can pick up. Ooh, there's my base getting destroyed. On the little mini map on the left side, you can see if you're being attacked by a bigger one. There's a big fog of war, so you don't see the entire map, and that's the fun part. It's quite easy to hide, but once they found you, you need to run and you don't know what you're running into, like just a second ago and we died. And if everything gets destroyed, you start all over again. If you have still buildings standing, you're lucky, because then you will be able to build on and to fight on. Your army that isn't destroyed will still be there, but if the enemy got enough capacity in their housing, they will get your troops, so they only need to kill you. In the beginning, you only have money for a few easy troops and you only have housing capacity for these few troops. So yeah, if you want the big dragon at the start, that's not going to happen. But sometime you're lucky, and I don't have that much housing capacity, so this is a destroyed army. I can only pick up parts of these, so let's build some houses quick. Because if you can pick up some soldiers easy and quick, you need to do that, because that will make you even stronger. The only problem I found with this game is I ran to a few cheaters that were totally out of health, but were still able to fight on. If you encounter them, just switch server and change it, because there's no kicking system in this game yet. They should really try and get those cheaters out of this game, because that really spoils the fun. It's also hard fighting against teamed up guys. You can see a lot of clan people, and that makes it harder if you're on your own to survive. If you play together with a friend, it makes it lots easier. Do keep in mind that if you're playing with a friend, you will attack him if he gets close to you, because there's no alliance system in this game yet. The main part of the game is getting the gold you need to get an army to beat the big troll in the middle of the game. Once you get that guy fighting for you, there's nothing stopping you. Most of the money is collected by destroying enemy buildings, like that one. Just the bigger the buildings are, the better the buildings are, the more money you get. We're slowly rising on the lord's board on the right side of your corner, and there's my biggest problem. Number one and two are in an alliance and they're both on the same team. They can't communicate and they're trying to find me on the map, so that's my biggest problem, because those two are way too strong for me. Sometimes you're lucky and you find somebody who's lower than you and you beat him and you get some great stuff to keep, like this dragon. If you start this game, place your buildings randomly in one corner. Those villagers' houses are easy to kill, but if they can't find them all, they can destroy all your housings. Slowly upgrade them and you'll be able to make a bigger army. So let's start making some money. And we almost destroyed it all, and that's made us quite some money. And there starts my biggest problem. One pretty large army. So if you enjoyed the base building and the combination of attacking, building your armies, defending, this is an IO game for you. There's some strategic components. You can split your army in two or three or more factions, and that way you can easily catch or escape from somebody. At this point I'm realizing I'm a bit surrounded by the number one and two. There's pretty nowhere I can go. Let's make a little bit more money. Killing Littlefinger is mine, but at the moment I'm under attack and I need to get back as fast as possible. We're almost back at the base, but yeah, he almost destroyed one base. My defense is gone. Need to repair, that's costing a lot of money. And there is something coming that I was afraid of. They finally realize what's next to them. And I guess the only thing I can do is defend. Moment upgrade. Let's take down that annoying little guy on my right side because he's in the corner. If you enjoyed the music of the previous IOSaturdays, we got some great new songs at the end of the video, so check out the full video for some great music. What more can we do? Build more defenses. I need a lot more money. Need to upgrade my population. And what to do, we can't go that far from the base because we know he's lurking on my left side. Taking down some little guys, making a little bit of money, defending the money. but we need to get back on the minimap. You can see me blinking. Oh damn, this was the thing I was afraid of. The biggest army I've ever seen. As you can see, I still got my building standing up, but that won't take long. So let's enjoy some more gameplay. If you like base building, this is the game for you. Defending in a tiny little space against every odds you can think of, this is the game for you. I put a link down below to lordz.io, and leave in the comment what you think of the game, if you've played it, what they should improve. The only thing I could think of was the cheater part, because that was pretty annoying. Guy that I couldn't kill, and he just walked into my army and just slammed me. So let's enjoy the music and let's enjoy some gameplay. Check out at the end of the video, push the subscribe button if you're new to the channel, and push the like button. Also follow me on Twitter, and I would appreciate you drop a like. See you on the next Saturday, IO.
smoke and we got rum in me cup. Bad girls wind up on the dance floor. All the girls wind up on the dance floor.
Let's get it done.